A health alert to tell you about. New York State is reporting the first polio case in the country in nearly a decade. Officials say a resident of Rockland County was not vaccinated and developed paralysis. Investigators say the person is no longer contagious and they are working to figure out how the infection happened and who else was exposed.